Everybody, welcome to English to with Miss Hong. How are you today? I'm so grateful to be here with you again. Today we will review Unit 8 and Unit 9. Before the lesson today, let's warm up with a song. Are you ready? Firstly, we will review about words. Can you remember? In Unit 8, where's grandma? We study about rooms in a house. Let's review.
Kitchen. Living room. Dining room. Bedroom. Bathroom.
And now, to check if they can remember all the words, let's play the game Who Has Quick Eyes. Now, you can tell me which room is behind the pictures. Yes, it's a kitchen. Next one. What is it? It's a bathroom. How about next picture? Which room is it? It's a living room. And the next one? It's a dining room. Now it's the last one. Which room behind the picture? Yes, it's a bedroom. I hope you can have all the correct answer. And in Unit 9, my lunchbox, we study about food. I hope you can tell me what food we study. Let's see.
Lunchbox. Sandwich. Drinks. Banana. Cookie. Tomato. Pear. Grapes.
And now, to make sure you can remember all the foods, now let's play a game Who Am I? Now, can you guess who am I? I'm a fruit. Monkeys like me. I'm yellow. Excellent. I'm a banana. Next one. Who am I? I'm a fruit too. I'm purple. Now look at my spelling. Yes. I'm grapes. Good job. Who am I? Milk, juice, water. Can you guess who am I? Amazing. And drinks. Next one. I'm not an apple, but I'm red. My sound like potato. Can you guess me? Yes, of course. I'm a tomato. I'm brown. I have tomatoes inside. And look at my spelling. Can you guess who am I? Yes, I'm a sandwich. I hope you can give all the correct answer. So now, let's see everything one more time. We study about rooms, kitchen, living room, dining room, bedroom and bathroom. We also study about foods, lunchbox, sandwich, drinks, banana, cookie, tomato, pear and grapes. Good job! And And now we are ready to do some exercise today. Now take out your student book, open your book page 66 and 67. Are you ready? Now, look at the picture. It is a high mountain. And on the top, we can see a big present. Can you see it? And to open the big present, you must pass 5 exercises. So are you ready to do exercise today? Yes, let's go! It's time to do exercise 1 in page 66. We will have 4 pictures and you must add one. The picture is different out. Can you follow me? Okay, we move the next one. We have 4 words. Apple, orange, tomato, and apartment. Apple, orange, tomato are fruit, but apartment is not food. So apartment is different. Can you see it? Yes. Number 2. We have socks, shorts, kitchen, and coat. What is different? Of course, kitchen, because socks, shorts, and coat are clothes. But kitchen isn't. Kitchen is a room. The next one. Dining room, living room, bedroom, and pair. So, which one is different? Yes, absolutely it's a pear, because pear is a fruit. But dining room, living room, and bedroom are room in the house. Which are? Dress, cookie, grapes, and banana. Which one is different? Can you tell me? We have cookie, grapes, banana are food, but dress isn't. So dress is different. Well done. And the last question, we have hat, house, t-shirt, and pants. Which one is different? Yes, of course. House is different because hat, t-shirt, and pants are clothes. We can wear them, but house isn't. So can you understand on the exercise 1? I hope so. We just finished exercise 1. Now let's move on exercise 2. Try your best. Exercise 2 in page 66 is fill in the blanks. In this exercise, we must use where, where are, is, she's, and there. Now look at the picture 1. Building. So, because building is one version, so we must use where. How about the answer? Remember, building is a boy, so we must use his. Yes, he's in the bedroom. Good job. Now 2. Mom and Dad in the kitchen. Now let's give me the answer. Okay, good. Mom and Dad are 2 people. We use where are. And the answer. There in the kitchen. Well done. Grandma in the dining room. Remember, grandma is one person, so we use when. Yes. And the answer, she is, of course, because grandma is a woman, so we must use she. Yes, we finished exercise 2. Now, let's do exercise 3 together. Exercise 3. In page 67. His or her. Now, I will tell you about his and her. We use his for the boy and her for the girl. Now, look at the question number 1. Socks are white. Now, let's spy in the pictures. Where are the white socks? Yes. They are the girl. So, we must use her. Her socks are white. Let's move number 2. Socks are orange. Let's see orange socks. Yes. There are the boys. So we use his. Number 3. T-shirt is white. Now let's buy the white t-shirt. It's of the girl. So we use her. Good job. Number 4. Socks are blue. Now let's buy blue socks. Yes, they are the boy. And we use his. His socks are blue. Well done. Number 5. Pants are green. Yes, of the girl. So we use her. Wow, we finished exercise 3. Now try your best. Let's do exercise 4. Our exercise 4 is workbook exercise 1 in page 66 about a or an. Can you remember when we use a and an? Let's see. We use an before the nouns begin with A, E, I, O, and U. Example, an apple, an elephant, an ice cream, an orange, and an umbrella. We will use a, which are now with different consonants. Example, a sandwich, a cookie, a banana. Can you remember them? Let's do exercise. Now you see the pictures and the words and fill in the blank with an. Number 1, egg. Number 2, sandwich. Number 3, drink. Number 4, banana. Number 5, cookie. Number 6, tomato. 7, apple. And 8, orange. Let's do it. Okay, let's check. Number 1, an egg. Number 2, a sandwich. Number 3, a drink. Number 4, a banana. Number 5, a cookie. Number 6, a tomato. 7, an apple. And number 8, an orange. I hope you have all the correct answer. Yes, we finished exercise 4. And now the last exercise. Now try your best to do exercise 5. Let's go. Exercise 5 is about I have and I don't have. Can you remember them? Now look at the picture. It's a monkey. And on his hand, it's a banana. No apple. So he says, I have a banana. I don't have an apple. Okay, the picture 2. Look at the boy. On his hand is an ice cream. and no grapes. So the sentence is, now tell me. Okay, good. I have an ice cream. I don't have grapes. Good job. Next picture. The girl with two sandwiches. No drinks. So she says, can you tell me? Yes, I have two sandwiches. I don't have drinks. Well done. Wow, we finished on the exercise today. Let's open the present. Wow, this is a big present. Let's open it together. Yes, it's a song about coronavirus. Now let's enjoy it.
Recently we've been hit by virus, and its name is Corona. What does it do? Makes it hard to breathe. Right now there is no vaccine. And now we've gotta stay alert, stop it from getting worse. It's our responsibility to stop it from exploding. So please just wash, wash, wash your hands. Don't touch your eyes, your nose, your mouth. Social distance, avoid the crowds. Fight against the corona, corona. Practice good hygiene and keep your personal space clean. Respect the social distancing. Fight against the corona, corona. So much more cruel,
so much more cruel,
and it's super contagious. Yeah, it's tough, but we all play a part. We'll prevent it together. Ooh, and now we've gotta stay alert, stop it from getting worse. Responsibility to stop it from exploding. So we just wash, wash, wash your hands. Don't touch your eyes, your nose, your mouth. Social distance, avoid the crowds. Fight against the corona, corona. Practice good hygiene and keep your personal space clean. Respect the social distancing. Fight against the corona, corona. No matter Asian, black or white, the corona is colorblind. Together we can win the fight. Fight against the corona, corona. Stay ready today, and tomorrow will be okay. Together we can win the fight. Fight against the corona, corona.
How do you feel about these songs? I hope you feel so excited. Yes, remember washing your hands many times in a day, especially before you eat, okay, to protect your health. And now it's time for your homework. Today I want to make an introduction. I have one example for you. Look at the girl in the picture. Firstly, you must say hello everyone, and then you tell about your name. My name is Rose. Your age. I'm 8 years old. Your job. I'm a student. And answer the questions. What are you wearing? I'm wearing a white shirt. And then, what do you have? I have an apple and two sandwiches. So, you make a video for phone introduction like, hello everyone, my name is Rose. I'm 8 years old. I'm a student. I'm wearing a white shirt. I have an apple and two sandwiches. Goodbye. Okay, can you follow me? I hope you can make your introduction and send video for me. Okay.
Phụ huynh vui lòng cho học sinh xem bài giảng thật nhiều lần và quay clip học sinh giới thiệu về bản thân theo bài mẫu giáo viên đã làm phía trước và gửi về cho giáo viên. Xin cảm ơn.
That's all for today. It's time to say goodbye and see you next week. Goodbye, everyone.